This is a hot dog cart with gas in it left unattended next to a New York City firehouse. I can't imagine that it's not a health violation, but it's also a very public safety violation. The fact that it's even here is disgusting. It's a travesty to the men and women who lost their lives to have a hot dog cart right in front of the memorial. Why not just open up a gift shop?